What is happening, guys? I'm Junius Tech Tips, and today I'm going to be explaining to you how I managed to get products for free, completely free and legal on Amazon when I first started my YouTube channel. Let's get into it. So guys, what's happening? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over to the screen and show you exactly how, step by step, how I managed to get free products on Amazon for review or for your YouTube channel or your blog and all that good stuff. So I'm going to show you this now. So we're going to go over the screen and I'm going to show you the process. So what you want to do is when you're starting off on the screen, obviously just basics, search in for something that you want. So say for example, if you want something to do with gaming. So let's go for gaming headset. So gaming headset, click X on that. And what you do is you've got loads of products here of all different types. So the products you kind of want to stay away from are the ones that are sponsored and the ones that have over, you know, 300, 400, 500 reviews. Like this one's got over 3,000, you know, this one's got 9. So these are the sort of things you want to start looking at. So if I slowly scroll down, you know, that's got 1,800 on it. You don't want to touch that. And that's got over 9,000. So that is going to be a no-go. So if we go back up to this one, so as you can see, this one's sponsored, so I'm not going to touch it. So all we're going to do is scroll down until we find one that's got low reviews and that isn't sponsored. So that's kind of what we're going for here. We're trying to find a company that's selling these headphones or headsets that doesn't have a lot going. Ah, so here's one. So as you can see at the top there, it's not sponsored and he's only got four 5-star reviews. So just a simple gaming headset, surround stereo gaming, headphones with LED lighting and all that. So what we're going to do is click on this. So all we're going to do is have a little look around. And here you can see, so I've got the headset here, which actually looks like quite a good headset, and it's for £25.99. Obviously, prices will vary depending where you are. And I will clarify, this does work for every region. I'm in the UK, so this is how I worked it for me. So as you can see down here, you've got sold by TF Life, and it's fulfilled by Amazon. So all you want to do is click on TF Life, because that's the person it's sold by. So click on here, and a lot of people don't know about this. So this tells you everything about the details of the seller, so all their names, their business, you know, everything good like that. And from here, all you want to do is click on ask a question. Now from here, you just want to highlight an item for sale, not place because you haven't ordered it yet. And what you'd want to do is product details. From this bit, you just want to write a message. So this is the part where you want to explain to this company why you think they should send you a product for free. Whether you've got a following on YouTube or Twitter or Instagram or Facebook, any form of social media or blog, all you've got to do is you're just trying to explain to him or her or the company why you should get it. So you want to try and seem professional. So what I'll do is in the description, I'll drop a list of the script for what I used to contact sellers to try and get them to send me either a free product in return for either a review or anything like that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the script up now. It's going to be in the description, so I'll be 1 second. So guys, what I've done is I've actually implemented the script that I've always used to use and still do use to this day of how I explain the company. So what I'm going to do is we're just going to go through that now. So as you can see on the part here, all I brought is saying what my full name is, saying hi, I'm a vlogger, I'm in a technology and gadget niche. Obviously it doesn't have to be tech and gadgets, it can be beauty products or anything like that. You're just letting them know what your niche is, so what your channel or what your blog is all about. So I've been searching for products helping my viewers achieve better results within the tech community. I've come across the brand and I think I could get more of an eyeball on the product for a really low cost. I only asked for a free sample because if you just start asking them straight away, send me this, they're just gonna ignore your message straight away. So I thought I only asked for a free sample that I could use for a try of products. Show them, talk about them on my videos or your blog. I'll put a link into so they can purchase it online right away. So you're kind of giving the seller, you know, I want your product, but I'm also going to promote your product on my videos. So there's going to be links in the descriptions and all that sort of stuff they can go to. And then I'd like to clarify that reviews are honest and fair. I will tell my viewers why I like the product, how I can use the product, and what I think could be improved. Because every seller who's just started out, you know, they've got a baseline product. If they think people are going to start commenting on it and, you know, telling that company why you should change this, to make it better, then they're going to be more than happy to hear them. As long as they're not hateful and they're, you know, you're nice and sincere about it, they'll be more than happy. So, like I said, this is an honest perspective that will make them gain more trust in the product because they will know exactly what to expect, pretty much. And then I just put a little bit saying that I wouldn't mind returning the product afterwards. I've had quite a few products before where I've had, say, 7 to 14 days to review the products, go all the information. Then after that period of time, I just send it back to the company where I got it. Sometimes you keep them, sometimes you don't. It all depends on the company and how they work. And then I just put a little bit at the bottom saying my YouTube channel is Junior Tech Tips. My Instagram is the Junior Tech Tips, and just warm regards, Mr. And then all that good stuff. And then simply just send the email. So what I'll do now is I'll just send the email. And there you go. So please allow for 2 business days for TF Live to respond. Amazon will also receive a copy. So because Amazon also receives a copy, just remember, do not start sending this to 10, 15, 20 companies all at once. Maybe do a couple, maybe do 2, 3, 4 companies and then wait a week and then do another 2, 3. That's what I did, and that's how I managed to receive a huge shipment of all different types of parts. Some of the products I've been given are amazing. Some of them have been terrible. I actually got one the other day. If I can find it, I'm not sure where it is. And it was a gaming mouse, but it was listed on Amazon as a 2019 brand new gamer mouse. And it turned up, and it turned out to be one of the old Logitech mice, with a little magnet ball still in it. So sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. But at the end of the day, if you are starting the channel out fresh, this is the easiest way. This is the best way, and it's free. So why not give it a go? What the worst thing that can happen is they tell you no. It's as simple as that. But anyways, guys. So, like I said, guys, that is the way I started off my channel with very little products. So I went through the Amazon process and contacting people that had very little following, and it works. It really does work. If you guys do end up trying this out and it does work for yourselves, please drop me a comment down below. I do enjoy to know that all these ways are working for other people. But anyways, guys, for the time being, that is the channel. That is the video. I'm Junior's Tech Tips, and I hope the product works for you. I'm out.